one thing that really, really stands out to me with lucid dreaming and astral travel is that it's natural occurrence. It's going to occur naturally in your life, the more balanced you become. And also, I realize that the more present you are in your daily life, the more present you're going to be in your dreams. One thing that really, really stands out to me with